My name is Mohammad Kuda. My father name is Mohammad Asif. I read in class 5. Today my topic is vertebrate and invertebrate. Vertebrate are those which have backbone. Invertebrate, for example, fish, amphibian, reptiles, birds, and mammals are examples of vertebrate. Vertebrate are cold-blooded animals. Invertebrate animals. They have do not backbone. Earthworm or lightworm. Invertebrate example leech, flatworm, typeworm. Invertebrate are called warm-blooded animals. Bird example butterfly, starfish, leech, octopus. Vertebrate is fish, amphibian, bird, mammal. Thank you.